So this season, we showcase like multiple, I'd say, stories within the collection, which is named Joyce, which is after my late mum, and it was purely a tribute and celebration of her life, just a beautiful send off to her. And then we started the fashion segment with Tastic, which is the collaboration that we're currently in, whereby we've designed a heritage package for during the month of the Heritage Month in South Africa. The last segment of the show is purely a black journey. I call it a black journey because as a brand of me, as David Tlale, always in black, but just so befitting as we are still mourning the life and or celebrating the life of our beautiful mother, to just put together a very strong, powerful black story that was just like, I felt goosebumps myself even though I was just watching on the monitors backstage. And we focused mostly on high-end finishing, which we applied some couture techniques of making garments. You would see like the raffia that was applied onto skirts. It's all hand-dyed, handmade. The knots were done here and beaded in-house. And then also there was like thick fringing that was coming on. It was purely raffia, and with like, if you pay closer attention, you'd see that there's raffia, there's ostrich feathers, and all that is developed in-house. We don't buy it like that. We create it in-house, then create the garments.